In this video, we will go over the serous membranes, also called serosa. Serous membranes, they cover and lubricate organs found within the ventral body cavities. An example of a ventral body cavity, we have the pleural cavity, abdominal cavity, and pericardial cavity. Serous membranes are double-layer continuous membranes that fold to produce two portions. These two portions are separated via a thin layer of fluid to lubricate the organ. The portion of the membrane that lines the cavity is the parietal serosa. The portion of the membrane that covers the organ is the visceral serosa. The pleura, the peritoneum, and the pericardium are examples of serous membranes. This is the lung. The lung is located in the pleural cavity. It is covered with a serosa. The name of that serosa is the pleura. The layer of the pleura that covers the lung is the visceral pleura. The layer of the pleura that lines the pleural cavity is the parietal pleura. This is the heart. The heart is located in the pericardial cavity. The heart is covered with a serous membrane. The name of that membrane is the pericardium. The layer of the pericardium that covers the heart is the visceral pericardium. The layer of the pericardium that lines the pericardial cavity is the parietal pericardium. This is the small and the large intestine and the stomach, which are located in the abdominal cavity. They are covered with a serous membrane, which is called the peritoneum. The layer of the peritoneum that covers the intestines and the stomach is the visceral peritoneum. The layer that lines the abdominal cavity is the parietal peritoneum.